Karateka OJ De Los Santos took to social media the alleged politicking in Karate Pilipinas Incorporated, or KPI. KPI excluded him from the national team's roster for the upcoming Southeast Asian Games. He claims to have been wrongfully evaluated by judges who are unqualified. He also notes of an apparent conflict of interest as he was replaced by the son of KPI's vice president, who has only fared in the junior level. De Los Santos is a six-time consecutive National Games senior gold medalist.